sure, but it was definitely not on the paperwork. But the V2 goggles were on the paperwork specifying the A10P.
Right. So it's exciting for people who have the V2 goggle. And by the way, it's a little confusing because the current goggles that we've got are the DJI FPV goggle V2, and then the new goggles are...
the Goggles 2. However, internally they were called the FPV Vision, which I don't know why they didn't call them something different, but they are called the Goggles 2.
Well, don't forget that there's the old DJI goggle and the Goggles RE, which don't exist anymore. Then there's the DJI FPV goggle V1 and V2, and now the Goggles 2.
Yeah.
But,